I'm gonna do a little haul video. This is mostly Hot Topic stuff I ordered online, and I had it shipped to store, so this was ordered a little bit, like, a week ago? Something like that. So, and then I got a couple small things from Claire's and icing, but I got this trip skirt, which I kept looking at in the stores, but they didn't have my size. And I waited until my hot cash, so I got that. These I actually got on clearance for a couple dollars. They're just little Pusheen like pajama shorts. I got this fishnet purple skirt. I got this Pusheen sports bra. I got these hair clips, but one of them broke when I opened it, but that's okay. I'm just gonna hot glue it back on. But it's the Bananyan. I got this little, like, sporty crop top, like, jogger hoodie thing. I thought this was really cute. It's got Pusheen on it. On the shoulders, and the rest of it's just like fishnet, and it matches the sports bra. They had a pair of shorts, and I considered getting them, but I ran out of the hot cash, and I didn't want to pay full price. I got this beautiful Lisa Frank dress. I've been wanting a Lisa Frank dress or skirt, and the only thing I've been able to find are the shirts. But this is awesome. And I think this was probably the most expensive thing. But that's what the hot cash is for. So it ends up being like 20 something instead of $45. I also got these sweatpants, which it's too hot for right now. The other broken piece of my clip. And then I got this belt on clearance also. It's just like a pink spiked belt, which I did undid the plastic on everything except for this. This rubber band reminds me when I get a bunch of packages. Yeah, this is a really long belt. Well, I guess it's not as long as I thought it is. It's an XL, I think. Yeah, but it's cute. So, that's the Hot Topic stuff. My bubble wrap. I got a couple things from Claire's. Just end up being a dollar each. These little earrings. These hoops. Yeah, this ring light. These extra large extra hoops. This Pusheen phone case. Scrunchies. There's two of them. And then these little hand things. Like I said, each one of those things was end up being a dollar each after a little sale stuff. And then I got a few things from icing, which all this stuff was $2 each. So I got this tiara. This little necklace. Got these little hair combs, which I'll probably ruin. Let's see where our hair goes. I got this thing keeps tangling on me. I'm trying not to break it. It's like a little, just a little headband. It's got the stretchy on it. There's this little hand, has like a little hand bracelet thing with the little finger hole. This is just like a little head decoration. And then the last thing I got is this belly chain, which I think I might have to extend it because it's made for someone a little bit smaller, but I have gold chains, so that's not an issue. And that's everything. Peace!